Every time I came close to win a world title, you know, something wasn't on the right place. Now it's a clean opportunity for me. It's something that I've been dedicating my whole life and sacrificing a lot of things to put my hands on that trophy and to prove to myself that I can win, to show the kids that, you know, like where I came from, they can do the same thing and they can be a world champion, and of course for my family.